Hello guys, this is Rolls Video and welcome to my channel. For today's video, I have here my fake 88 volts battery pack that came with my electric grass trimmer or electric grass cutter. So actually this battery pack is not working. And also, if we're going to charge it, it will just stay green from this charger. And it doesn't have enough power or no power also at all. So we're going to fix this. Alright, let's do it. Okay, so we're going to check if there is a power here or there is voltage on this battery pack. Okay, so I have here my voltage tester here or multi-tester. So I'm gonna set it at 50 volts DC. And we're gonna check here on our positive terminal here and also on the negative terminal. Okay, so we already set it there, and as you can see, alright, so there is a voltage here, but it's not enough. So it's just like around or 1 volt, or it's so low. Or so anyways, we're gonna check this as well if it can charge. Alright, so because previously I already tried to charge it and also it stays green, and I thought this was full charge, and when I tried to insert and plug it on the electric grass cutter or the electric grass trimmer, and actually it doesn't turn on. So here we go, we have our charger here, which has the range here is around output 21 volts to 98 volts with, okay, this is 1 amp, yeah, actually. Okay, let's check here, start it here and plug it in our outlet. All right, look at that, it's green, and I don't think it doesn't charge. Okay, so what I'm going to do next is I'm going to open it. All right, and let's see what's inside. Alright, so we already open up here and this is what it looks like. So I'm gonna check here if the voltage on each battery cells here, and as you can see, this is a 1500 milliamp hour, 1500 mAh, and this is a lithium ion 3.7 volts. Okay, okay, so I remove here this what's sticking on here on this side, and gonna check the voltage here. Shows here this is the B minus, so this is the first negative here, and okay, so the B plus here, which is the last positive side, and these are 5 cells, so 5S battery pack. So this would be around 18 to 21 volts, not the 88 volts that's showing here. 88 volts, oh man. Alright, so we're gonna check here on the negative here. Alright, so the 2 cells here have voltage, but it's just 1 volt, discharge, discharge, and so discharge. Okay, so that is why, maybe that's the reason that it will the charger won't charge this, since the BMS sense that all the batteries here are so low discharge. It's so discharged. Okay, so I'm gonna try to charge its individual cells here, so it could reach around 3.7 volts. Okay, so just in case, also I'm gonna check our charger if how much the voltage does it output here. Plug in the outlet and it's all green, and check here. So positive here, negative. Alright, so it's over 10 volts. Gonna set it to 50 volts. I'm guessing this is around 20 volts, 21 volts. Alright, there. You can see that it's around 20 volts and 50 DC. Okay. So our charger is working, and we're gonna fix our battery back here that's just so discharged. Alright, so what I'm going to use just to improvise to charge its cells here, I will not remove this on spot welded from all the cells here. I'll just gonna leave it there. And what I'm gonna use to charge is this. This is also a 3.7 volts battery, lithium ion fan. So here's the positive and negative, but it can only hold only one lithium ion battery. So this around for 3.7 volts as well. And what I'm going to do is going to insert it on each side, the positive side from the red and also the negative side. And I have here is a charger here, so there, just insert it there. I'm going to do this individual from the first up to the fifth cell. Alright, so after a couple of about 30 minutes here, our first battery cell here, it shows around 3.2 volts. We're gonna check here our next cell here, the second cell. Okay, let's check here how much the voltage it's now. Okay, so it shows here it's around already 3.3 volts here. Okay, right now we're on the third cell here, and we're gonna check for the initial voltage here, since this was a discharge battery cell here. Okay, so it's showing here it's around 1 volts. On our third cell battery here, upon checking here for its charge, okay, so it shows here that it's already around 3.2 volts. For the next cell here, we are on the fourth cell of our charging for this lithium ion. So I'm gonna check here the initial voltage upon charging. Alright, so it shows around 1 volts here. So right now the fourth cell here, it's showing around 3.2 volts. Okay, so we're gonna check the initial voltage here on this fifth cell, the last cell on this battery pack here. And that's what you can see. Okay, so each charge is around 1 volt as well. Okay, so right now we're already on the fifth cell, and as you can see here, we already charged it around 3.4 volts. So all the cells we have already tried to charge, and we're gonna try its default charger that came with this battery. Okay, so we already plug it on its default charger that came with this battery pack, and as you can see right now, it shows color red, so it's charging, that's a sign. And I'm gonna try to check its voltage here for our individual cells. Okay, around here. Alright, so around 3.4 volts. Okay, 3.2 volts. And the last cell here. Okay, 3.6 volts. And also, I'm gonna check right now how much the total voltage for this battery pack. We're going to wait for this battery pack on our voltmeter here. It's already showing 19 volts. So the max charge voltage should be around 21 volts. So we're going to wait that. And also, you're gonna see that our charger here will turn to green once it reaches to that point of charge. So finally, we finished charging our battery pack here, and on our charger, the color indicator shows color green, which means our battery pack is already at full charge. And as we can see here, the maximum voltage shows around 20.3 volts for our battery pack. So this is a 5S lithium-ion battery pack, and we're going to test this battery pack, and we're going to assemble it again on its casing here, which has a name, 88 volts. There you go. So we already finished putting back all the parts on our battery pack here, which is, this is just actually a 20.3 volts, so not an 88 volt battery pack. So we're going to install this battery pack going here to our electric grass cutter or electric grass trimmer. Alright, so for the moment of truth, we're going to test now our electric grass cutter or electric grass trimmer. Okay, so I'm holding it right now here. There's a safety switch here, and it's a power on switch here. So we're gonna press this first, and then going to press this one. I'm gonna hold it right here or here as well. There we go. So we already have power, and as you can see, this thing has turned on. Okay, so since our electric grass cutter or electric grass trimmer is already working now with a fully charged battery pack, and we fix it as well, so we can try this to its practical or actual application in cutting or trimming grasses. Okay, let's do this. Okay guys, so we already finished doing some testing here for our electric grass trimmer or electric grass cutter. So we already also did a demo on this here with our fixing this 88 volt, which is actually just a 20.3 volt battery pack. So we fixed that problem and we do some demonstration that this thing actually works for what we bought here just for around 1,000 pesos in Shopee. So with this product, well, it's kind of 50-50 for me if you're going to buy this thing, because there comes a risk that your battery pack like this actually it will not work or will work, but this is not the actual voltage. So if you like this video, click like the button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.